years old. Yeah, 96 years old.
Also been arranged by Dr. Kim. Is an Ararang, a Korean folk song that exists in scores of versions and thousands of variations and is estimated to be more than 600 years old. It is on the UNESCO Cultural Heritage List submitted by both North and South Korea. The song is sung today in North and South Korea and represents unity in the region that was divided by the Korean War. Our version today was arranged by Dr. Kim and will feature Hyung Young Chung for the soprano solo.
Thank you.
March from Carmen by French opera composer Georges Bizet. You will enjoy the exciting, passionate March of the Toreadors from the opera. When it first opened in 1873 and Bizet was just 35 years old, Carmen was considered quite scandalous. The initial performance was received a negative reaction, which deeply affected Bizet. When he died next year at age 36, Bizet was a broken man, bitter at the rejection of his work. He never lived to see it become what is arguably the most popular opera ever composed. Symphonies written by Joseph Haydn and is popularly known as the Surprise Symphony. The Surprise, a fortissimo chord occurring in measure 16 of the second movement, has become one of the most famous chords in the history of music. The second movement is the one we play today, so you will hear the Surprise. Thank you. Several surprises for you. Now we're going to play the Battle Hymn of the Republic. Of all the songs written during and about the Civil War, perhaps none is as strongly identified with the Union cause as the stirring Battle Hymn of the Republic. While our programs and orchestra sheet music misnoting it, the song was, the lyrics for this the tune were composed by Julia Ward Howe, and has been a fixture in patriotic programs for over 138 years. The Leisure World Korean Community Church Choir joins the orchestra for this unforgettable patriotic song.
Thank you.
classical piece. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening and coming to our concert. And this piece will be the Hallelujah Chorus from The Messiah. The Messiah is an English language oratorio composed in 1741 by George Friedrich Handel, with a scriptural text compiled by Charles Jennings from the King James Bible. The custom of standing for the Hallelujah Chorus originates from a popular belief that at the London premiere, King George II did so, which would have obligated everyone to stand. The Leisure World Korean Community Church Choir again joins the orchestra for this Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
We thought you might like it, so we did indeed prepare an encore piece. So this will be the Stars and Stripes Forever, a wonderful march composed by John Philip Sousa and declared the National March in 1987. Our featured soloist will be Janet Young playing the piccolo. Thank you.